is Daniel, and welcome back to another Me, My Suit and Tie Pocket Square tutorial. This one is called The Rose. It's very romantic. So, in terms of the pocket square, if you've got one of these ones where you've got a bolder colour on one side and obviously a lighter colour on the other, we're going to want to start off with the bolder side on the bottom like that. Okay, so you're going to have the lighter side upwards. And this is where we start. This is our starting position. So, all corners are going to be folded into the center points, like this. So, all four corners into the center. And then, as before, we're keeping those straight. And again, into the center and into the center. Now, once we've got all of the corners into that middle point, like this, we're going to grab. Positioning your fingers, everything, picking it up like that, and then running it through your hand, making the rose, or a sort of a rose, like this. And that, right there, people, is what goes in your pocket, creating the rose. Thank you.